The key to making good sushi rice is to use a cutting motion when you're mixing the vinegar and the rice, because you don't want to smush the grains. And if you have a helper, you can have somebody fan while you're mixing so that the sushi rice cools down and gets nice and shiny and the vinegar absorbs quickly. You don't want to use hot rice when you're making sushi. You want to make sure that the rice is cooled down to room temperature.